Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate.
You're our favorite indeed. Being a pirate is our right to be. Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate.
You are a pirate. We got us a map to lead us to a hidden box that's all locked up with locks and buried deep away. We'll dig up the box. We know it's full of precious booty. Burst open the locks and then we'll say hooray!
Hey guys, Pirate here. Just nearly got everything packed away. It's now after 5. Things stuffed in my cooler. Let's see, we got Gatorade, energy drinks, and coffee and energy, water, even 5-hour energy. And I've got, of course, my tent and gear packed away. There's all the collectibles I'm taking for trade or sell. And then I've got this packed away. Pillow in there. And that's basically it. So, yeah. As soon as I figure out what's going on. Let's get the phone right now. Alright guys, it's almost 11:30. So 11:25. Sorry, it's Wednesday. But, so instead of leaving with John, I'm driving there right now. I got my cooler and stuff. I got my poker there in the back. So, yeah. Looking forward to this trip. Passing over the bridge. I forgot to hold my breath. Welcome here to the state of Kentucky. Sorry for those Kentuckians. About 40 miles away from Interstate 40. So, there's the old wall. Good, how you been, man?
You go find John.
Yeah, he'll be looking for...
Pretty exciting.
What's up? Dude!
Me and Mark finally made it. I was so depressed.
We were up there.
Oh my god.
It's good to be here.
Right in the screen.
Soldier boy, these nuts, nigga.
What you should do is, you should go find some of that blue ink at Walmart and just trade Chris Thrasher all over.
Chris Thrasher was here.
Well, that'd be so awesome 2 years from now to have the Rockefeller explode set up in the main tent.
Oh yeah. That'd be, you know what?
Is he really bent on going now?
Eventually.
Yeah, we're on Saturday.
If we can connect somehow, that'd be awesome. Surprise birthday party for John or something. Just take him to go see a Rockefeller explosion show.
Well, you know what that means. We're going to have to make a rockefireage.com.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks.
So it's after the...
Ricky! Take a video or a picture?
That's
got my slow motion.
That's Roku.
The little film strip is a video, and when you're taking pictures, put it on.
Our caravan is behind us there.
Caravan of two.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought Matt was in his automobile.
No, I'm sure he's...
No, I see him right there. He got stuck.
Oh, he did? Oh, it's light.
Should we just go real slow or stop?
Real slow.
Yeah, I'd say go real slow.
Right.
Why is Matt such a retard? Extreme.
Now you're talking about the members.
Extreme gamer for all you kids watching at home. That's who I was just referring to.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Is this my spot? $450.
It can be.
Sweet.
Crystal Burger. I'm videoing, by the way.
Filming.
Wait. Some of us have our food already. Looking mighty thirsty. Well, march up. No!
Look at the pirate. He's trying to steal food already.
Yar!
Jeff, does this true? Yeah.
Shiver me timbers.
I like ice cream.
I have acquired scurvy.
Coin that.
Trademark.
Trademark. Got shipwrecked. What does this hold you?
Don't do it. It does random things. Don't
you should scroll. Touch it. So you can have
sometimes it does good stuff. Sometimes it sucks.
Why touch your
running fast? Running fast?
No, just or
running fast. The running fast comes with it. It makes you drop all your bones.
Maybe that was in this episode.
That invisible one actually may have saved me one
round,
you know, because no one knew where I was for a second.
Oh,
then
yeah.
Charlie,
hey, you go! Suicides in a row?
Shipwreck!
I made everyone else
win. He's just,
you're gonna
he's just turtling
out
of your mind. Every time you win, you gotta yell that.
We gotta get him clean.
Sometimes the skull is as good a weapon as bombs. Get it?
If they work, if they work right. If they work right.
If you know how to use it.
Oh yeah. Or not use it in some cases.
Well, if you get it yourself and transfer it to other people,
I'm sorry,
know what it is and you can crack yourself fairly well. Like, you know, I know I went all the way that way, so I go all the way this way, all the way this way. It's like a game of grab. Played enough of that to
just stand there.
And you shipwreck
him, Larry.
Who would have thought?
Nobody.
Your BFF.
Oh, dude! You just got shipwrecked!
No, you got Andy.
You got Andy.
You got chokeslam.
Chokeslam.
Yeah. Andy.
I wouldn't work. She got some shit. Not worth it all.
He was going to try and get me.
Right,
go front.
No.
NGD,
Subcon, Penguin.
Four times.
That's it. Since ships went back up.
Where did they go? You know.
They went to.
Oh shit!
Andy just
got
Andy.
Don't
get
some shit on Andy. Don't hate the player. Hate the game.
You kick them.
Don't get shipwrecked.
Sunk your own battleship.
That first time, calm down.
So we got a throw. We got to have a
tie. Pressure?
No, I got that triple thing where.
Man. Let it be. Fine.
And we're not right.
Hey, us. We're friends.
That's coming back at you. You
know, that's it.
Yeah, I hit like a girl. I hit like a girl.
Now I don't believe in both. What's going on?
What the? What is it he doing?
He's hot.
Come on,
take it out.
Exactly. You know what I'm saying?
Really bad.
Oh, now he's done. Did your tampon catch the rest of the blood?
You don't have a goddamn clue what fucking player you are. It's me.
What? Huh?
We're going to tear down. You are the lamest fucking
guy. This is why it's all
you are
actually to me, just to see how you run.
You just
wait
out there behind the table.
Because I'm sober as hell.
Yeah, because every fucking time you blame me for your dumb ass, I know what player you are. I'm bored of you. I'm not playing you anymore. No, you're fucking awful.
I'm awful. I'm going through menopause, so I'm cranky.
Are you bad at games?
Is this a cartoon?
Damn!
That's
my tree.
Ryan's my tiny little nuts.
I missed.
Who would have thought?
Because it was really tiny. It's like very defensive.
That's what I meant.
Oh! What the fuck does this mean? I turned around!
Oh, the rematch.
The rematch. Sexually molested as a child.
Yes.
Thank God for it. You just fucking. No!
Are you okay, really?
You just fucking totally. Dirty tactic.
Dirty tactic.
That's
how
Nick's.
After
he tried
to suck
turn, let me put his fucking knee in his spine. That's honorable, huh?
Hey, I'm telling you, you scared me the other night because you had me at one point and I was like, John's gonna take me.
Just everyone. Everyone just shut up right now. Just shut up. I'm pissed at all of you. Just be quiet.
You're not pissed at us. You love all of us.
You're a champion. You can hold your hands up high and say, I am the champion. You ready? Ready? I am the champion, John.
I'm the champion.
My friend. Dumb, dumb.
I can't see anything.
Hey, hand off that D-pad.
Oh.
I got this, yo.
Stop exploding on my lawn.
Wow, I suck. Oh, you
rock and roller.
Alright. You guys resize the belt.
There's no way that's a missile.
The buckle would go all the way around on it.
Twice.
Yeah, he's gonna lose anyway, right on it.
Oh!
Time to take a video.
Congrats, that always happens
man.
To me.
Thanks.
Good job. Get the belt on.
Thanks.
Oh. All right, we got everyone. When I say that Paul is probably the most unselfish person we've all ever met.
Yes.
We thought we'd rally together and do a little something for you this year, Paul. You got a sec?
Come on, Paulie.
Come on, Paul.
So the first thing we've got here is a tennis pillow that all of us signed. This was...
Nice.
And, we also heard you needed a couple of games to finish off your set. So we took this box, go ahead and read it out loud if you would.
Two ball from the entire NA family for the ugliest car collection I'll ever have.
And we thought we'd finish the whole set, buddy.
So. Yeah!
This is the crappiest collection.
Yeah, this one's too good. No.
Look on the back of it. Couple of initials.
That was from Birdman.
Hey, Paul, turn around and hold it up.
Oh, damn, that's good.
So anyway, we just wanted to all say thank you, Paul, for everything you do, buddy.
Thank you, man.
Thank you, sir, for the master of ceremonies tonight. Penguin.
Thank you, sir. I don't. Before we get started, I just want to say I will not be up for auction tonight. We'll see how the night goes.
He's already mine. Oh, shut up.
Andy bought that today to sell at the auction for $18.
That's hilarious.
You're starting too early.
Just put it in the lawn and go here.
He's not even going to wash it.
Jim!
Yeah, like you would drink beer on it.
He didn't care what was on the glass.
Mind you, it was in Andy's hands.
Don't tell him it's not whiskey.
Let me $23.
He wants me. Oh, is it back to me?
You got it. Yeah, right?
Oh, what is
23
it?
23
going 23? Sure.
So,
Wait, what?
23.
He actually did say sure.
Speak up.
He's got to speak up.
I'm quiet, you know.
Speak up, Gollum.
Sure. Yes.
25.
No.
I'm so glad to see you in this chat room.
I got it.
Hey, alright, you're auto.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Wait, your husband's like really important.
Is he right now?
That's right, he was.
All I've got, oh, it's video.
Video.
We're here at the Nintendo Age Campout. Sacrifice you, Nintendo Kart, the shittiest of the garbage, back to the Earth, appropriately entitled To the Earth.
Oh, damn. Now we all must say a prayer for this cool.
It's too late.
It could be just a donor.
Go get it.
It could be a donor, right?
Go get it.
Drop and roll.
Yeah, go save it, Tom.
No, fuck you guys.
Maybe
we
shove it up your ass, but
the fire will go.
Who said this was a VGA?
Back to the Earth.
Yeah, what's the next VGA?
To the Earth.
Hey, so much.
Ash, 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 Ash.
This is the shittiest game of all time. It's torture.
Two minutes.
Hey, time is
my turn.
Now let's
I can't even see anyone else.
Andy.
Oh, no.
Andy.
Hello,
hon.
Red, these are the worst of times. I do believe it's true. I feel so helpless, like a boat against the tide. I wish the summer wind could bring back paradise, but I know.